spot as just an unusually strong random fluctuation in the CMB. Just like those small blotches, but by chance, very large. Simulations show that you should get a spot that size in the CMB in around 1 in 50 universes. So we might be in one of those slightly rarer universes with a big CMB splotch. Really, in any given universe, there should be a few weird 1 in 50 things. But the odds are low enough that it's worth investigating.